Maybe he was here. I have to start marking my map. I don't think he was. I think he was in some kind of... He was in a church. It may have been right here. It may have been Rose Church. It's kind of cool that in order to get this item for the NPC, you did have to kind of look around and jump onto that chandelier. Geez, I'm not even sure he was here. Whoa, what is this? Fallen ruins of the lake. Okay, well that usually means... It's a dungeon or something around here? Guess not. The more I think about it, the more I think that I'm wrong and he's not in here. Yeah, no, he's not. This guy is.
Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it.
I got a finger for you. Oh, you do come back every time. Ow! Sword. Give me that sword. Give me that cool bleed effect rapier. Such a cool ability. I'm just bad at the game. That's all there is to it. Can't beat a normal enemy. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. And he didn't drop anything? Okay, where is this... Where is this guy at? Maybe here? No, definitely not here. Not there, not there, not there. Not there. Like, he had to have been around this area. That's the thing. Like, was it here? Maybe he was at the temple quarter. I mean, that would make sense, kind of. Just in here? Maybe? Oops. Maybe here? I swear he was by a place of grace. So I guess if I just teleport around enough. Dude, I was just here. Not here. I just remember him being in, like... Maybe by a telescope here? Been in here? Yes, I have. And I can't believe I have no idea where he is. He's right here? No, like, he's in... I swear he was sitting in a church. No, he definitely is sitting in the church. 100%, because you walk in and there's, like, a statue, and then he's sitting to the right on the bench. Not there. Not there. Maybe here? Losing my mind again. Maybe there. The Church of Irith. Hello.
Back to learn another? Why, of course.
About Selen.
You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things.
Interesting.
Are you certain? You're willing to give your glintstone key to me? My, oh my. Thank you. Thank you dearly. Now I can go back to the Academy to resume my study of glintstone sorceries. And the very stars.
I definitely feel like I just sent him to his death.
Thank you dearly. With your blessing, I will depart for the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Perhaps one day you'll pay me a visit? Who knows? I may be a decorated sorcerer by then.
Sorry, I may have just killed you. Yeah, that place is horrible. You might want to wait. You might want to wait before you head back. Okay. I'm just going to use this. What does that do for me? Yeah, this staff cannot be strengthened in any way, so it's not really that good. Because I can probably get this way higher. I mean, this is obviously the best, but 52 intelligence is very high. Well, I'm gonna go adventuring a little more before I gotta head out. The grace point and a teleporter, which is interesting. Cannot be used. You want to know why it can't be used? Mushroom. Because they want to blast me to hell crossing this bridge. I told you. You guys got quite the setup here. Oh, you're here as well. Okay, I mean, I understand. No chance you're gonna let me in, eh? Well, there's 11,000 souls at the possible worst place because. Okay, well. Hit me. Okay, we'll try that one more time. One more time from the top. You just blew up your friends. Everyone has so much life around here. It's just insane. I've just been getting walled off by so many different areas that I don't even know what to do. Mithing Stone 6. Oh, that's nice. Guess I can use that. Yeah, I can fight you, but... Okay, I guess I can't. Wait, where'd all my souls go? Did I not pick them up? I was mashing... I just lost 10k souls. Like, I was up there mashing, like... Dude. Wow. Direct hit. Wow. We all have 500 health, like that's a lot. A war pick, cool. just like I'm just doing stupid amounts of damage. Insane. At full health and just getting absolutely destroyed. I like how when he's shielding, he can also just like block it from behind. Thanks for breaking that for me. Not even going to give me anything. Okay. That hurts. All this for a smithing stone. What are you going to do? Shoot me over here. Oh no, you shot your own friend. So that's just like an instant stamina break then. Yeah, no matter how much I have left. thing about this is, like, they got big giant man up there. I'm not sure what I am supposed to do against that. He's kind of a problem. For shit reasons like that. Can I hit him with a ballista? I kind of disagree that there was no reason to come up here. Oh no, the bats. Bats be cool. Please be a reason. Oh, that's dirty. Oh, I almost missed that jump. Okay, well, it seems he went in the back door. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, though. Who the hell is that? Come here. It's one of those, okay. You know what? I don't even care. Goodbye. Let me in. Does not open from this side. Hey, you! Let me in! Oh, now I'm poisoned. Because of... bullshit hitbox. Well, might as well try to unlock something before I die. Redmain Castle. Poison, sir. Oh my goodness. Everything is bad in this place. I can't fight this guy, he will kill me. I can't come back for him though. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me! That's the door! That's the secret entrance door! No! Yo, Saf, how's it going? Yeah, okay, whatever. Well, it must be so nice to be able to hit a moving horse, but you can't hit me. Wow. Well, I hope you have a relaxing Tuesday. Oh yeah, nice. You see, they read the movement. The movement read was too good there. Here we go. I've played this game for about 30 hours now, and this is the first time I'm feeling like frustrated with just like, I don't know where to go because everything is stronger than me. I guess I can try to kill that guy. I could just magic the hell out of him. Maybe he'll give me something cool. Maybe I will get the flame sword. Okay. Well, he seems to have himself a mighty shield. What are you gonna do down there, huh? Now what are you gonna do? Really fricked us both. Are you coming back up here? What's your game plan? Oh, you dumb as hell. How do I use this to my advantage? Not like that. There's no advantage. Cheese it. He's furious. He's steaming mad. That's fine. Focus on him. Not stop. No, stop that. Okay. Another guy gives me nothing. Gives me nothing but heartache. Armorer's cookbook. Oh yeah, all of you were gonna come to life when I went over there. Don't even try to pretend like you weren't. I see right through you. Don't even pretend. You too. Oh yeah, everyone is so strong. Mithing stone 5. Oh, I got a headband. Hell yeah. That'll protect me against all you sons of bitches. Open this damn door. Where's my friend Alexander? He said he was coming here because there was a tournament of champions going on. Doesn't look like no tournament of champions. Why are you all so good? Everyone in this game is so good. And now you're dead. Thank you for the page garb. What is that? Garb worn by pages who serve the nobility and are mindful to keep them out of harm's way. Traveling wear tailored with exquisite precision to avoid any undue shame for the page's master. How's it going, Steve? Oh my good god, there's lions. You gotta get dusted, I'm sorry. This might be where Horror Lou is. I really don't want to fight a lion. Oh, of course they have giant swords chained to their legs. Of course they do. Okay. Well, I mean, I should have expected as much. Ooh, another cookbook. Can't open this even? Uh-oh. Well, I guess we better run for it. Oh my goodness, he's done it. He's done it. If I never have to fight those things, it'll be too soon. I'm looking for a point. Just a place of a little grace. That's all. That's all. He spotted me. Hey. You guys. You guys gotta be quiet. Those lion things will hear us. Cannot be used now. I know. But how? Oh goodness, he has a flamethrower. Cool up here? Oh, it's the pumpkin. It's the pumpkin. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Hey, pumpkin. Kiss my ass. Well, if I have to go back down, it's over. Okay, well, pumpkin wins. Here we go. What's my plan of action? I don't have a plan of action. It's all bad. Hi, pumpkin. Can I come down? Oh, he's so nice. He let me down. Okay, pumpkin, we gotta be cool here. A lot of smithing stones in this area. I got a flamberge. Goodbye, pumpkin. The flamberge causes blood. Wow. Oh, that's a very cool sword. Great sword featuring a flame-like undulation. Shreds enemy flesh, inducing blood loss. Scarlet rod is kept at bay with flame at Redmain Castle. And as such, this beloved sword of Jaren's eventually became the symbol of the castle itself. Oh, so is Jaren like the lord of this castle, and does he use one of these? Is this gonna kill me? He's gonna kill me with one of these right away. Cool. Upward cut. Oh, stamp is the skill. Brace armament and step into a low stance that prevents recoil from most enemy attacks. Follow up with a strong attack for an upward strike. Cool. Only 15 strength needed. I could get that if I equip my other talisman. I was gonna say I have no idea where to go, but I know where I need to go. Past the flamethrowers. Bop and weave. Ha! That actually looked like I knew what I was doing. Man, I've really had enough of you guys. Keep thinking, oh, mother of God. No, you're not allowed in this game. You are not allowed in this game. You have to leave. Red hot wet blade, just in time for me to die. Steve, why would you do that? I'm aware of how many runes I have, with no healing and no point of grace to be even. Oh, yeah, no, still nothing. Oh yeah, there's like a tournament going on here. You can tell by all the Okay, one at a time. We can do this. Come on. I know you're waiting for a friend or something. Come here. Oh, these guys drop almost 2,000 souls. They both have crossbows. They both have freaking crossbows. You know what? I never take advantage of these. I'm doing it. I'm using... Even if I die, I'm keeping my runes. I don't even care. I don't even care. Okay, tough guy, come on. Come on, hello. Oh no, not him. I can't do anything against him. What am I here for even? Well, that was a hit I couldn't afford to take. Only 350 for that guy. That other one must have been a special. Okay, now everyone calm down. What was that? Okay. Sneak mode. Oh, there's a chest. Okay. You know what that means. Do we risk it for the biscuit? Oh, there's a... No. How? Why? Why? Okay. Okay. It's a place of grace. I gotta go for it. Oh no, I can't make it up there now. Big jump. Oh no. This is the ultimate risk for the biscuit maneuver. That could very well backfire. This shouldn't kill me, right?